Hi guys, today we're gonna make a limoncello sour with our cello products. So we're gonna use 30 mils of cello products. Limoncello, straight into the tin. 30 mils of Aperol Spritz. Twenty mils of egg white to make it foamy. Twenty mils of sugar syrup. And 30 mils of lemon juice. So like all the sours are, they have to have sugar syrup, egg white, and lemon juice. That's what makes it a sour. We're gonna add some ice. Quite a lot of ice, because we have to shake it vigorously to make it very foamy in the end. There we go. Let's give it a good shake. It's a beautiful color. And we're gonna double strain it into a coupe, or you can do it also on a double rocks or a Collins. Just make sure you double strain it though. Perfect. We're gonna garnish with edible flour floating on the foam, and it has that little touch of orange thanks to the Aperol that we used. So here we go, it's a limoncello sour.